In this segment, after you've learned your J turns, we're going to go ahead and put those two different turns together. And that's called linking your turns. Basically, you're just going to want to do your J turns with a small pause instead of a stop in between. And that's how you do a linked turn.